Come on. I want to get the hell out of here.
Talking about.
God, this is my fault.
I don't understand. Your
I should fault. Have seen it when it first went in. I mean, we used to grow wild ginger and grapefruit here. And then all of this changed. They sealed everything off. They took away my clearance. God, David kept telling me. He kept telling me that something was wrong.
Okay. Who's David?
Slow David down. Gorman. He was this research intern. You know what I said? I told him that we're a farm and we're high tech and all that shit and that there are billions of dollars at stake and to just leave it alone. And he didn't listen. He hacked the system, he got behind the firewall, he told me that this was some sort of classified project or something. I don't know.
Classified project? Just slow down and...
He wanted to be the next Edward Snowden. You see, he wanted to blow the lid off of this entire thing. David Gorman... exposes the evil empire and saves the world and all that shit, and I didn't listen to him, Deacon. I told him that he was being paranoid. And he must have broken in here and then gotten some sample of whatever the hell they were cooking in here.
Well, I don't understand. What do you mean?
I pieced it together myself a little while later. The night that I was stabbed, I went to the Cloverdale office in Farewell, and I went to go try and find David, but he was already gone. He'd been gone for 2 weeks. There was this big green expo in Portland. He must have gone to see a reporter. He was probably infected and he didn't even know it yet.
Oh my God.
And two days later, everybody at that conference was infected, and then they all got on planes and they went home. And a week later, 2.5 billion people were dead.
Sarah, this couldn't be your fault. I mean, you couldn't have stopped them.
You don't
could
understand.
You have stopped?
It's the research. My research was a part of this. Deacon, I was a part of this. They used me.
Hey, hold on for a second.
Sorry.
The electric fences, how would I turn them off?
The power relays are in a building by the greenhouse, is why.
Okay, it's just that there's a lot of food here, and I was thinking about radioing Boozer, letting him and Ricky know, letting Lost Lake Camp know. Do you think he could load that up?
Yeah, sure.
Okay, I'm gonna be right there.
Okay.
It's gotta be it. Close. Damn it. Thank you.
Burn, you little bastards. No, I just gotta jimmy that door.
Come on. Open, open, open.
That did it. That should do it.
Boozer, it's Deacon. Come back. Lost Lake Camp. Is anyone there?
Deke? Deke, is that you?
Yeah, Boozer, it's me.
Hey, it is good to hear from you, brother.
Good to hear from you, too. Listen, I got a lot of time. The research facility that Sarah used to work at, the one near Iron Butte, the one near the Ripper, you know the one that I'm talking about, right? So listen, there's food here. Lots of food, corn, so tell Ricky, tell Iron, my tone to send someone.
Wait, you found her? What, you found Sarah?
Yeah, I found her. Booze man, I found her.
That is awesome, Deke! When are you bringing her back? What, to Lost Lake?
No, I'm not gonna get into that right now.
Deke?
Yeah.
Tell her. Be safe, okay? Be safe.
Boozer. Boozer, Boozer. Lost Lake Camp, come in. God damn it.
Lost Lake, come in.
Ricky. Okay, good, listen up.
Deke?
Yeah, it's me. Listen, there's a...
I don't think we'd hear from you again. Iron Mike said you weren't coming back.
Look, I don't have a lot of time. Listen, there's this...
Did you find her?
Yeah, I found her. Ricky?
I'm glad, Deke. You were right. We made it. I'm glad she did, too.
Yeah, okay, listen, there's this farm, okay? There's power, it's got electrical fences.
Electric fences, okay.
And if you come here, ask Boozer. It's where Sarah used to work. By Iron Butte, he's gonna know the place. You come over here, you're gonna find food. You're gonna find lots of food.
Okay.
Oh, how's he doing?
Oh, good, good. You'll never believe who Iron Mike made head of security.
Are you kidding? Wow, that's great. Could you tell... You know what? Listen, I gotta go, Ricky. But, you know what? Wait a second. That thing you said about, lighting a candle? I think maybe you were right.
I know. Ricky out.
Bye, Ricky.
St. John, this is Curry. Where are you? One of my men reported that you went through his checkpoint at the Teelson Pass.
Yeah, Captain. There's a research facility in Iron Butte. It's like Sarah, Lieutenant Whitaker said, there's an important piece of equipment that she needed. And this was the only place that she could get it.
She's not answering her radio. The Colonel wants to know why you're not back yet.
Tell him we're on our way.
The Colonel wants to speak to you.
Sorry, Captain, you're breaking up. Heading out right now. St. John out.
I need scrap.
Did, you talk to him? To Boozer?
Yeah, I told him that you're fine and we're fine and that I had to get moving because we have to try to make it over the pass before the weather turns.
What do you think?
I don't know. It doesn't look good. But it's worth a try, so, let's get moving.
It's clear. Are you gonna come out and eat something?
Soaking wet. Excuse me. God, I never thought I'd get warm again.
Yeah.
Did you want to eat something or?
Yeah.
Yeah. Okay. God, I'm not even hungry.
Yeah, neither am I. You call me. Come here. Come here. Nothing.
Corporal Deacon St. John.
Sarge, good to see you.
St. John, come in.
This is Corporal St. John. What's up, Captain?
I need you to head back to command, stat. Meet me at the infirmary.
The infirmary? What's wrong?
There's been an incident.
I'm on my way. Okay, what the hell? Lieutenant Whitaker, are you there? Sarah? Come in. Sarah? Oh, goddammit.
Deacon, Corporal St. John. Good to see you, man.
Sarge?
Deke, Corporal. See you, man.
Open up. Don't get all day.
It's one of Curry's men. Open it up.
Well, Corporal Let's Deacon St. John.
Hey, Sarge.
Nothing today? See you, Corporal.
Corporal St. John, what are you up to? Yeah?
Hey, Sergeant.
Good choice, gotta say. Okay, then. Gas it is.
Together. Keep it together.
Yes, Sergeant.
Corporal St. John, I'll see you around, yeah?
I got the gate.
Change. If you had any idea what they were cooking inside Cloverdale in your goddamn backyard, you'd have a heart attack.
Yeah.
That's it. Don't let him go.
Kill him!
Take off!
More bounties. Here it is. needed this. Good. Shit. An apple a day. Nero, Michael Recorder. Not sure I want to listen to this.